What that shit do, you big old... I see you up in this motherfucker now, huh? That's what I'm talking about. Good boy, man, after all this... Man, we...
Fuck it, it don't matter.
Hey, I heard you just probably need to get settled in. Got that jet lag. Welcome to Los... Untraceable. You gotta love that. Who your partner is, pimp? Who your partner is? Man, dog, I'm here, man. Tons of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts to pull them off. And don't even trip, man. Your boy know people all over the city. Like the boy Hal. He is, like, hands down, the best mechanic in town. But Simeon, man, he's literally the best bullshit artist in town. Or we can go fuck with the homie G, or any of the homies from family, for that matter. You straight. Matter of fact, we gonna fall through on Hal right now and see if we can get us a race, you know? You with the business, we can make us a little wage. Ooh, wait, that's my shit.
What should I do? Should I hang with the bankers? Should I hang with the truth?
I'm thinking fuck school. Mom's banging at the door, letting me know my black ass best is the flow. Here we go again. Teachers wondering where I've been with no apps and slip when I bounce in. Yeah. Smelling like the stickiest shit on the streets. Got stress joints. For a buck 50 each serving. So pop popping out the bungalows. Me and Sal Mac grown. Scripting the order hoes. Leaving grows from the game I spit. Hollering you the version. But I'm knowing bitch you love dick. So what's up, Rick? Get Gonzo, rock that clock. You on my job.
Yeah, dawg, this is the spot right here. Go post up right there real quick while I make this call. We're gonna get you a car or something to race in or stare at the back of my shit in, cause you gonna eat my dust, punk. Shay Shay.
What's up with that shit, man? What kind of whip you trying to push, homie? Ain't no shame in coming second, dog. Somebody gotta do it.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. I ain't even trying yet, fool. What the hell you think you doing?
Yes. Yeah. Man, if you don't get off my phone with this bullshit. Why? Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now, and to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Vagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight, that's my dog. You know we got you.
Crazy. You idiot.
Hey, G, come out here, man. My folks here.
What's up, dawg? How you doing?
Well, goddamn, you antisocial motherfucker. You gonna speak?
Hey.
See? I told you. Y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dough.
Yeah. All right, here. It's right. Don't bother counting it. You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, what I tell you, motherfucker? He like you. And now you got you some bread, what you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like that. You need to better representate yourself, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission. G, you hear me, dog? I need my commission, nigga. You about a stingy motherfucker, man.
Hope you find it, I guess. Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for. Shout if you need me. So, you're, looking for stuff. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought... I'm over here if you need me. Socks. Lates.
Hey, it's your boy LD. If you need to get some cheese real quick, fuck with me. We got licks all over town just waiting to get hit. Just walk in with the blam blam and point it at the fool behind the counter. He gonna break bread. And they insured, don't nobody give a fuck no way. It's all good. I've been peeping this one spot that been making a gang of bread. You down with that shit? One of the homies gonna meet you at the store to help you knock that motherfucker over.
Hello, you're my first customer. Okay, I'm trying. I'm doing my best. There goes the family vacation.
My friend Lamar told me to call you. He said you were something of a big shot, only with a very inadequate sense of style. Maybe you should improve yourself with a fine car. I've got a friend at Los Santos Customs who can help you out, for sure.
Simeon said he'd spot you. Whatever you want, he'll pick up the tab this one time. That's great, yeah, yes. I can come anytime for an interview. Actually, I don't speak Chinese fluently. I took a class in college, I can take more. I see. Oh, okay, thanks. Goodbye. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, man.
Hey, it's Ron Jakowski from Sandy Shores. Look, I've got an opportunity. Don't hang up. Seriously, no, this is interesting. What says interesting opportunity like endless blue skies? Huh? Now, if you buy a hangar on Maze Bank Foreclosures, we can build an air freight business together. That's right. Finally, we can earn some air miles that are worth something. Ha!
Don't ask how I got this number. We met a while ago, I think. Or we should have done. There's a new property on Mays Bank foreclosures I'm pretty sure you're gonna find interesting. 87% sure, according to our current algorithms. It's an underground bunker, manufacturing facility, and money-making opportunity. Take a look on the site.
come back?
I'm so sorry.
Oh, hello?
Hello, my boy. It is your uncle, Simeon. Yes, I know we are not really a family. The modifications on the car, they are a present. A gift from me to you. And like all gifts, they are freely given. Although, you are now forever in my debt. Oh, and bearing that in mind at all times, perhaps I will text you with the occasional favor for me, huh? Listen. Eventually, after many years of hard work, you too can afford a nasty lockup in which to keep your classily modified and unique vehicles. But in the meantime, just don't get robbed, okay? Okay. Yes. I see you soon.
What do you think you're doing?
What?
Oh, excuse me. I'm late for a meeting. Hey, enjoy the rest of this.
Mom. You guys hungry?